Hello, everyone. I'm Jeff.
And I'm Cheryl.
And we have different microphones. We're using lav mics, lapel mics. $40 got us two. One was like 30, so why not just get two for 40?
Yeah.
Two Power to Wise lav microphones. And these things are designed to have a split cable that goes into your phone. And what we've done is we've taken the double kit, paid $40 for it, and found a Rode TSR 3.5 cable to an XLR and plugged it in our mixer. So for $60 Canadian?
Yeah, I think so.
Microphone upgrade. So we might sound a little different. But thanks to the...
Hopefully we don't sound terrible.
The noise cancellation software that we're running on your RTX card. We will hopefully, you know, get this thing. So we're doing another game in our golf series, and it's been hot here in Canada. I don't know how hot it's been across the U.S., but up here it's been pretty hot the last 3 weeks. So, I don't know, maybe it's just a Canadian thing, but we're going to play Winterland.
Mm-hmm.
And you're up first.
I am up first. Okay.
You're shooting on ice.
That didn't go exactly as planned, but that's all right.
Do we have contact on?
I have collision on, so...
There we go.
Woo!
See ya.
Thanks, I think.
Yeah. I'm happy to help. Get you across the rink, eh? Put your skates on, get across the rink. Did you know that golf was invented in Scotland?
Yes.
Not everybody knows that.
Okay.
I didn't know that until a little while back.
Do you never see those little quick, I don't know, whether commercials or whatever? When you were a kid, there was Scotsmen roaming around with a club hitting rocks.
And they were
Do you not remember that?
Always playing through.
Do you not remember seeing that as a kid?
I think so.
That's how I learned that, you know, that it was made in Scotland.
I know the barbarians invented credit cards. What's in your wallet? And then they go hard jump. So apparently Vikings and barbarians invented credit cards. That was my take from those commercials.
Oh, that's a jump. Okay.
I was sneaky.
No.
I took my shot while you weren't looking. You were talking about Scotland.
I did not hit that hard enough. You hit it too hard.
Okay, that's not gonna work.
Okay, a little harder. There we go.
Hmm.
Oh, that would have been nice. Oh well.
Good shot, Chen.
Wee. There you go. You did it.
Oh, if only I'd done that the first time, eh? Hole in one. Hole in one. You know, speaking of Scotland, Dad is Scottish,
mm-hmm.
on Grandpa's side, which makes me a little over one quarter Scottish. And you know, Mum's British from North London, so I'm like half British. Born Canada. Grandma's born Canada. And we also have... Anyway, it's not flag waving or going on about race or anything. I found different cultures and everything. Very interesting.
Oh, I just went for you.
Yeah?
You're welcome. Mm-hmm. Hey! Stop you a decent... You're a shit.
Okay, it's me. Me now. Actually, I was laughing. And yeah.
That's what you get.
Sorry. Oh no, it falls the edge.
Whoops. Oh. Damn it.
So
ruined it.
So our sister channel, the Rollmongers Podcasting Network on YouTube, our biggest show is our Age of Ashes RPG for Pathfinder 2nd Edition. You know, you were there, you were in the first 20-odd episodes, right? On and off. the guys are playing these three dwarves.
Come on.
And they all do Scottish accents. And I can't really do one very well for very long. And I actually have Scottish blood in me. And I told them that, and they thought that was freaking hilarious.
Mm.
So I've been quietly practicing Scottish accents at work and stuff.
You're silly.
Hey, well, it's been... You took...
It's your go.
You took my golf ball. I'll get it back. I have a particular set of skills. I will find my golf ball, and I will take it from you. How's that? That sounds good.
Very nice.
You've been watching a crap ton of Outlander.
It's all in the affliction.
Inflection.
You know what I mean.
She's a doctor, Inflection. I get it. I know why you went there.
I know what I'm talking about.
Can you just shoot straight through that hole?
I don't know. I'm going to try it.
Oh, you can.
I missed.
I thought that was a trap.
I missed.
We're going to be Scottish from there. Now, is that rude? Is that racist? Is that...
Probably.
Is that wrong to do stereotypical accents? I don't know. Hope it's entertaining. Okay, I guess we better get off this trope.
Anyway, I'm not going to do that again.
Oh, no, you're right. Look, you could have gone straight.
Yeah, you could have, but with my luck... And, yeah.
Like, this is so much easier. Look at that. It's
very easy.
Don't think this is going well.
Oh, just a little bit.
Just sip my iced tea.
Just a little bit.
In the middle of winter. In winterland. That. I wonder if the computer actually has that green, you know, act like ice.
Aw, damn it.
As if we were on real ice, you know what I mean? Computers nowadays are amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Whee! Ah, nope, still not enough.
You keep hitting it the same oop.
What's with the hook at the guy's door? Look at that on the left there. You know
what? For freight? Would you stop moving the...
Sorry, I just wanted to see.
Yeah, no, you just want me to screw up.
Oh, no. I opened with
I
the statement
see.
Of...
I can't see.
What's with the hook?
There we go. Stop.
My hand's on the left. Look, hands are in the air.
Okay.
Put your hands in the air.
Okay, that's a little bit too hard. I'm in the
Yay,
next
hole. Yay, hole one on the eighth hole. Just jump ahead. There we go.
There
we
are.
There we go.
Triple bogey.
Slam it for 80% and rein it back at the last second. Oop. Not that second. Maybe a second before that second. Oh.
I'm going to be here for a while.
You shouldn't have set it to 20 strokes. Should have gave us like 10 and then it would just take pity and move on.
Well, you're always setting it for 20, so I just did what you normally do.
That's because I just really want to do it on my own. Would you say this is like wintry music? At least it's not Christmas music.
I think they could have done a little bit better with the music.
No, 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 no.
Oh, come on!
And more!
Eh.
Oh, are you trying to hit the brick? Yeah.
No, I wasn't trying to hit the brick. I just want to get up the hill.
You got up the hill. I thought maybe you were just shooting the left a bit to hit that little brick wall for a stop, you know?
Oh, okay. Now it's going to be like that, is it?
Baby steps.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, there we go. At least I'm up here. Yay!
Oh, go for lunch.
Here we go.
I was going to say, you go the other way and just ramp it, like, to see how far in the woods.
I should have gone the other way. It probably would have done better.
See how far in the woods you could nail it. You know?
Here you go, babe.
I don't like going first. I want to study the course when you go. Actually, let's have a look at the course. Ho, 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 ho. Didn't know we could do that. Wow, I'm inside a building now. That's creepy. So this thing goes down, around, and under.
Honey, take your shot.
I'm looking at the course. There's the flag. Okay. I want to know what I'm working with here. Now I know. Some not so ice part to slow your roll. Can you go through the middle? I'm not sure. Oh, you could. It's a little rent. It's a little.
Aw. I was trying to hug the wall. So that I could do the curve, you know?
Huggy huggy. No, Benson, I'm too big for Bass. Can I show?
No.
Aaron used to watch this show, and it was cartoon, and it was full of all these little animated shorts. They had this one bit. There's this little kid, and he was like 8. And he'd walk by, and his, you know, bear from 5 years old was sitting there. But this bear would, like, get up and walk over to him and go, huggy, huggy. And he'd say, no, Benson, I'm too big for, I'm too big for bears. It's like,
I do not remember that. And
bear got up and
a bunch of stuff with Aaron. I think you were watching something totally different.
We watched all kinds of stuff. Do you remember we used to watch Kim Possible with Alex?
And Kim Possible rocked.
Yeah, I actually made my ringtone for our daughter.
I know.
Alex.
I live with you.
In the. Well, maybe she calls me when you're not around. That's not true. They're in Japan right now. 13 hours in the future.
Oh, you're in the hole, right?
You got this.
You're in the hole.
Mm-hmm.
Whee!
That conversation is meant to be entertaining. Not to distract you from your game, sorry. Double boogie.
Boogie, better boogie, than the last one, anyway.
Boogie, boogie, boogie. Damn it. I'm gonna look around. I don't wanna hear it. I'm looking around. That looks like a mess. What are you huffing for? I should have 30
seconds. Just play the game. It's all a mystery.
A mystery. I don't even know where the bloody hole is, so I can take a decent first shot. Oh.
Whoop, I didn't even get over the second hill.
That hill. The snow is mocking you.
Oh, come on. I had collision on. Why did it bounce off you?
I think I'm going to go around, though. Oh, no. No. Oh, crap. Oh, there you go. Actually, it's kind of cute how it makes, like, chirping noises for the ice. Oh, damn it. The curve ends. Careful, the curve ends.
Does it?
That's a 90-degree turn. Yep. Oh, you're gonna pull up in front now.
Oh, I doubt it. That one hole. I think I've got a little work to do. I need a couple of hole ones.
Ta-da. Triple bogey. Is there a quadruple bogey in golf? I can't remember. Huh. Okay.
I don't know what happened there, but it's my go.
I think it just flew off the hill and hit the rock. See the big rock over there? Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. But I had a little bit more pepper. Too much pepper.
Whee.
Hey there.
Hello.
Our balls are touching. That's okay. At least they're not blue.
Whoops. That didn't work out very well.
I used to have a blue ball, and you had a purple ball, until I made blue ball jokes off the air, and now I'm not allowed to have blue ball no more. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
Yes! Nice.
Yes!
Very nice.
Par! Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank the Academy.
Oh, what?
Whoops.
Hey, I don't know what happened. I bounced off that. Yeah, what is
no, that? There, I think it's lower. It's, yeah. It's fine.
Thank you. Were
it's all good. Hello? There we go. My putter wouldn't appear.
Oh, is it a big heart shape?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Oh. I'm gonna go left. I went really, really, really
left. I see you went really, really, really left.
I aim left, because in real life, I have a terrible slice when I play golf.
Oh, not a heart.
Not a heart. That's not looking fun or loving at all.
Oh, still my go.
Did you just stop the recording? Bloody cat. How are we gonna know?
Well, I'm pretty sure the cat didn't hit Control S.
Hmm. Gotta go this way. Hi there. Whee. That's not too bad. Pretty straight shot. There you go.
Yay!
Yay, par! Excuse me while I take a little longer. No, no, don't go behind the thing. Stop, stop, stop. Yay! Boogie. Boogie.
Oh, go, go, babe.
Why is it only showing your score?
Probably because it's my game.
It used to show both our scores.
I don't know.
I'm a phantom. Am I really here? If Jeff plays golf in a forest, then no one's there to watch me.
Ooh, very nice.
Jeff if Jeff gets a hole-in-one on the internet, very no one watches. Did it really happen? I hope there's one view on this later. Someone must know.
Aw, come on.
So close. Oh, man.
Whatever. This game hates me. There we go.
There you go. Oh, it just says what the hole is and what the par is. It's not actually showing our scores for some reason.
I don't know.
Maybe we shut it off?
No, I asked for score. I don't know. We'll check it later. Let's just finish this game and then we'll figure it out.
Oh, okay. So whoop
you need to go up and over thingy. Yeah.
It's like a.
Or you can just shoot straight. Maybe.
No, there's no ramp there. Right? Yeah. You're supposed to use the curvy waves.
The curvy waves.
Hooray for the bear patch in the middle that stopped us from slipping
off
the
edge. Oh, still my go.
You might want to.
Whoop.
Okay.
Little less. There you go.
Ooh, that was close.
Ooh, kitty. You scared the kitty cat.
I'm trying to make the ball go in the hole. Go, go, go.
I'm going to hit you.
Yeah, if I'm going, that'd be great. Okay, I gotta say, this course is starting to grow on me.
That's a neat course.
Oh.
It's making you go first every time, though.
Statement retracted. The love for this course just seriously dropped. Look at this. Yeah. Dink, dink, dink.
Why'd you do that?
I was trying to angle it so it would get under the bridge, but... Still me? Okay.
No.
Oh. That was bad.
It was not bad. It was better than yours.
No, I mean, I don't mean the shot was bad. I mean, it was bad luck. Like, the low bridge, you know.
That's still my go. Weird. Hold on. Okay, now I'm coming back. Not happy.
He's paying attention to the latitude of the thing, and there we go.
There you go.
I used your ball as a marker. Just watching.
I should have hit that a little harder.
I could play music.
I meant to, but it did not work out
that
way.
Music is not so Teletubby. La, la.
Yeah, not a fan of the music. It's thumbsical.
Line it up.
Seriously. All right.
Yay!
There we go. That's what I wanted you to do last time. Triple bogey. Black ice.
Don't understand.
Careful where you're driving. Ha ha ha.
You're so pretty. We're putting. Driving you do on a real golf course far before you get to the...
For Christ's sake, get a sense of humor. Your jokes aren't the only thing that make the world go round, you know.
I just thought you were doubly funny.
No, that's not what you said. You basically said I was stupid for even saying it.
Oh, the Joey joke we've been doing a long time. Long, long time.
Oh, still my go.
Yeah.
Why are we so far away? What did you do?
I had left the mouse probably left out. But for the record, I think...
Oh, that would have been nice.
The record, I think you're pretty and smart, which makes you pretty smart. No? No puns?
Ha ha ha. Oh, I would have been so pissed. I would have been so pissed at you.
Took the mad shot and went in.
There we go. Yay, bar.
Yay,
bar.
Okay, a little closer to heart shape.
Oh, that wasn't fair.
Back to the start. It worked out the angles and everything. Don't hit so hard. That's all I gotta say. Oh, there you go.
Learn from my mistakes.
Nope, still me.
Well, you're so close to the hole, I just want you to finish.
There we go.
Yay, par. Well, I gotta get this in...
One more.
One shot. Watch this. Here we go. Whoops.
Oh, what'd you do?
Oh, we. Oh, Vordine.
Oh, this is interesting.
The hell are we supposed to go?
Just give it a little kiss. Well,
it goes down.
Not too light.
It goes down. And
just there you go.
What? And then it goes over and in. Oh, actually, that lined up pretty good. All right. Ah, crap.
You're not allowed to finish.
It's not. Do what I did.
What is going on?
I don't know.
That was weird.
Oh, the mouse is tracking because you have your toolbar on. Notice your toolbar hasn't gone
away. Oh, come on.
Make the game big. Maybe that's what it is.
I can't.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, now I can. Maybe. Nope. What is... No, okay. I'm just gonna do this.
There you go.
There. Okay.
Not bad.
I must have hit something. I don't know. That's weird.
Yay. I'm gonna say that's uneven.
I know.
Okay. I thought you
I know. Right,
jumped the curb, were you?
I was trying.
Yay. Yay. Double bogey. You're like a Mortal Kombat girl. Finish it.
Finish it. Hole in one.
I feel I have very narrow choices here. So if I wail through the hole here and hit the log, is that actually an option? Okay, there's the hole.
I don't think that's an option.
No, they just... Oh, okay, I see what it is here. This is great, but then you gotta end up in the very center of the other one to get the next shot, and on and on and on. This has gotta be a par 4 or something.
I honestly have no idea. What the heck?
Got robbed there. Okay, your mouse is appearing while the game is appearing.
I don't know why.
Be careful. If you see your mouse pop up on the taskbar while taking a shot, you're going to get... I'd be upset, but I think that kind of helped me.
Not really. The collision that I turned on is not working right.
Well, you nudged me.
It only worked once.
Give her. Oh,
it's slanted.
Yeah, and the wood will absorb the impact a bit more than stone, which means you won't get so many bounces all the way down. So if we ain't... Is that two holes? My double vision's acting up.
Yeah, it's two.
Okay.
So you get your choice. Yeah.
Planted going down. Slightly, anyway. Well, I'm going to pick the closer one because, you know. I got a birdie! Oh my god!
Oh. Okay, stop, stop, stop. Thank you. Yep.
Maybe you can hook it on the inside corner or something?
I don't know. But if I don't end up in the middle of the thing, then I'm just going to end up back down here again. is just not having a good night tonight. Played with Alex a couple of days ago and I did pretty good.
You guys played the Jade Temple, which I'm saving for last.
Actually a very horrid course. I do not recommend it.
That will be the last course we play in this game, ladies
and
gentlemen.
Stop. Stop right there. It's better than nothing. There we go. Inch by inch, stop moving.
I see if that rolls back down the other way. Just goes to technical difficulty. Son of a technical difficulty. Edit one of those in, you know.
I'm not that bad.
No. Of course. This is a joke.
There we go. That only took me, I'm definitely not winning this one.
Comedy for comedy's sake. Yeah, that was a 5, and I actually managed it in 4. That's something. Okay, it's on to me. It won't let me zoom out and look at the hole. There's a giant thing there.
Good.
That's crappy. What's over there?
It looks like a little tunnel. There's 2 tunnels that you can take.
Oh, okay. I think I get it. We're going to go all the way around the tree. Okay, I'm going to hit that log. I'm going to hit this log and then go through the tunnel. Ready?
Sure. That was cool.
But I'm lined up with the tunnel. Not exactly what I wanted, but... I wonder if the knot is actually like a target. Like, aim for the knot on the wood there and see if it, you know... If they're hinting that's the perfect angle. That is not the perfect angle.
Definitely not.
It was worth a shot.
Yeah.
You got closer than I did. Okay, straight down this log. That's right. On our way.
Look at you. I'll see you in about 6.
Power whacking is the key.
I'll see you in about 6 strokes, okay?
Yeah, we'll see. I'm thinking more like...
Oh, whatever.
It really doesn't like you.
This freaking game hates me.
That's okay. We'll only play one round of this, and then we'll play what you want to play. I asked for golf tonight, because we haven't played this in a while. We only have, like, 2 golf videos up.
Now it's just mocking me. Take a second turn, Cheryl. How about a third?
Sorry. It's working off of some sort of... No, don't do that.
Don't do what?
Okay.
Line it up?
I know. I thought you were going to go all the way around the other way. It's like, what are you doing? Ding dong dong. Who lives in these houses? That's what I want to know.
Oh, did you already get... Oh, yeah, okay. Never mind. I'm
all
right.
Lovely real estate. Come live on a golf course, okay?
What?
Who lives in these houses? That's what I want to know.
The gnomes. There we go.
See? That's the house. Dun-da-dun. Ramp.
You got attacked by a spider? What? Oh, sweetie.
What happened?
Spider
apparently,
got Aaron.
This just in. While we are making videos in the living room, our son has been attacked in his room. News at 11.
Get in your way. Ha. Huh. Oh, it's still my go. That's back off! Fuck off!
Game doesn't even want to interfere with my game. Yeah, it's a ramp.
Yeah, I know.
It goes. Oh, that's handy. Hit the wood, slow you down, blah, blah, blah. So that should do. Maybe not. And there goes my...
Are you kidding me? There goes your lead?
Kidding
me, right?
On this hole. You're doing good. You get some good hold in. Wow. Shit. Well, at least I have to go in the water. I hate that one. Oh, the water's frozen. Can I just play through? Ah, dang it.
Come on. There it is. Nope.
Gah. One more.
Eh. There we go. Double bogey. Now I think they're just making up words to make you feel better.
Oh, sugar baby.
Is that like a skipping stone?
I think so.
Oh, okay. Well, you know what we like to do with these. Ah!
I think that was just a little bit too hard, babe. To... Stop moving your mouse, please.
The mouse slid out of my fingers and it just went across the map. Oh, that is so wrong.
That's fine.
Who designs these? Wait a minute, didn't you say we could design our own?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll have to do that when we run our courses. Make our own course. Maybe it'd be a fun video of us arguing where to place crap on a map. To make it diabolical. Then we'll get the cast of Rollmongers to play this with us. Here, play our map. Oh!
Look beautiful.
That was so good. It's you. Can we just go to the next hole?
No. No, yeah, actually have to hit it a little harder for it bounce. Don't aim for the first one, honey. I didn't land on the first one. I landed on like that one and bounced my way. There you go. Very nice.
Yay for wooden fence on the back there. Oh, that's it.
That was it.
We have unlocked a new
the
hat.
Halo.
The Halo hat. Is that, do you put that on your bowl?
I don't know. I think so. I'm not sure.
And we'll see you next time.
Maybe.
As I mentioned, we get along really well. We make jokes, and sometimes we argue during these videos. What did you expect? We're married. See you next time. I'm Jeff.
Bye. And I'm Cheryl.
And we like to play, swear, and get mad at the game and record.